Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. In the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes? To planning screen. Display case. Such a necklace. I do not even recognize some of these gems. Countries have gone to war for less than this. A perfect justification for our next visit. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. what's on your planning screen now. Location noted. Gold. Now this is worth noting down.
Thank you.
for reasons. First, it will annoy him very much. Second, we can seize their boat and use it to approach the island as if we were one of his own. The police have not taken it to secure location yet. It is still on a trailer outside the station. We act quickly, we can just drive it away. You got the truck? Good. Now, just hook the trailer and go. I'm sure a vehicle such as this will have no trouble escaping the police.
Who will get the boat ready and keep it until the big day.
isn't it? I love clandestine operations! Stage of this operation alone, or will you bring accomplices? Yes, you must split the profit, but there is more likely to be profit, and there will be more of you to carry more of it. You think about it, yes? Excellent work, Capitan!
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at.
Start it up. Get the onboard GPS working, and if we're lucky, it'll have a recent destination or waypoint or something.
Fucking super yacht offshore, right? You see them dudes coming on shore tours all the fucking time.
Get out there and take a look around it. Maybe we'll find a clue.
And look, watch out for security, alright? There's always security.
Our weapon system is up.
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they own kind of fucking trouble.
Christ, eh?
Work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Okay, but look, get your ass up out of here, 'cause we got more motherfuckers to rob real soon.